Previously, one of the biggest causes for unnecessary air cuts was when roughing apart from two opposing sides. I'm excited to share that Mastercam 2023 can now detect undercut stock for rest roughing. Let's take a look at the suspension mount. As you can see, there's already an OptiRough toolpath, a stock model, and a rest rough toolpath. Looking at the rest rough toolpath versus the stock model, there's some additional cuts here that is where material has already been removed. The tool keeps plunging down and trying to cut to the full depth, even though you can see the stock model shows nothing there. We'll left click and drag the OptiRough toolpath down and choose Copy After. Now, let's go into the stock page. The new Detect Undercut Stock button is located under Previous Operation Selection. We'll enable Detect Undercut Stock and click OK to generate the toolpath. Now, comparing the two operations, we can see the extra passes were trimmed out. This feature is great for cutting precious cycle times down without drawing pad surfaces to keep the tool going where it doesn't need to. We're excited to have this feature implemented in Mastercam 2023, and to the users who have been requesting it, we look forward to your feedback.